Welcome to Crowd Europe. Estonia tells workers who lost their jobs to return to their home country. The Estonian government has approved amendments to the Aliens Act and the Obligation to Leave and Prohibition on Entry Act in order to oblige foreigners who have lost their jobs to leave Estonia as soon as possible. The decision has been announced by the Ministry of Interior, according to which third country nationals working with a visa or without one in Estonia and become unemployed for any reason, should return to their country immediately. The amendments grant the Police and Border Guard Board with a right to revoke an alien's visa or visa-free stay and also issue a precept to the alien to leave Estonia. The Interior Minister of the country Mart Helm has advised foreigners left unemployed to start looking for opportunities to return home ASAP. For those foreigners who remain unemployed here, I advise to start looking for opportunities to return home immediately, and not wait for the visa or visa-free stay to expire or be revoked. By staying here without income, foreigners spend money that could be used to return to their home country and may remain in the European Union illegally in the future, Helm said. The ministry has advised foreigners who find themselves in such a situation to contact the embassy of their home country in Estonia and check the possibilities of leaving among the pandemic since travel restrictions might make it harder to go back. It has also asked the employers to facilitate the return of foreigners to their home countries after the termination of their employment. According to the ministry, if an alien's visa or visa-free stay expires, but he or she is temporarily unable to leave Estonia due to travel restrictions, the Minister of the Interior or the General Directorate of the Police and Border Guard Board can provide him or her with a basis for the end of the crisis. We have also thought about what decisions to make about possible long-term, months-long crises that may affect us in the future. In case of months of crisis situations, the draft envisages the possibility that the government may make a decision to grant foreigners working in the country for a short period of time the right to work longer than the initial permitted period of employment, Minister Helm said. According to him, due to the draft, the government may decide to extend the period of employment of foreigners who have initially worked for 15 months to 24 months during a longer period of 12 months during a crisis situation. The amendments are part of a draft law submitted to the Riigikogu for the implementation of COVID-19 control measures. A majority of the votes in favor of the Riigikogu is required for the adoption of an act. Share and subscribe channel for news. Crowd Europe.